SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to find hidden photos on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Your iPhone's Photos app has an option where you can hide some of the pictures from your camera roll. You can do this by simply finding the picture that you want to hide, then tapping the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can choose the hide option. Once you see this pop up, you can tap hide photo, and then the specific picture is going to be hidden. But if you've hidden photos on your phone and you'd like to be able to see them, then you need to change an option in the settings menu. You can do this by opening the settings app. You can then scroll down and select the photos option from this menu. And then you can scroll down again and find the show hidden album option. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of that, which is going to enable the hidden album. And then you can go back to the Photos app. Then you can select the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen. Then scroll down to the Utility section, where you're going to see the hidden option here. Now you just need to tap that, and then you can view the pictures that you've hidden on your phone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.